Hope you guys are doing amazing. This is Flo Amazing and I'm Harshada. So you know how they raised us, you as a boy and you as a girl, but they forgot us to raise as a human being. And so apparently there are some so-called stereotypes that differs you as a boy and you as a girl. So today, on the occasion of Women's Day, let's discuss some of the stereotypes they call about women. Let's go. Number one, all time confused. Hell yeah, we are all time confused because so many colors are there. Say black, white, yellow, green, blue, and variety of tops like formal hai, kurti hai, long kurta hai, short kurta hai, A-line kurta hai, ye wo. All that things, what do you have to do, deal with it? Just a formal shirt or t-shirt and no choice of color as well? We are supposed to get confused. You made us confused. Whatever it is, this is not rage. We are proud of it that we have options. We like to choose our options and hell yeah, we are confused. Number two, mood swings. So you know what is their difference? Usually is uterus, which bleeds every month, which causes physical, mental and emotional changes within us, which is a lot to deal with, and bleeding every month is a huge deal, my friend. So if a woman around you going this to this, give her some love. And that is mood swing, which is very stereotypical, I agree. But you know what? We are proud of it as well. Number three, I don't know how often you have come across it, but I come across it on almost on daily basis, okay? Which says you as a woman are rude than a man. I'm like, hell yeah, I am rude than you. Because when I say no, you don't understand it. You need explanation for me saying no. And then also you ask, but why though? Don't you understand N-O, no, that means no, which is nahi, jiska matlab hai ki I don't want to give you explanation and still I don't want to do what you are asking me to do, okay? So if I am getting little bit rude later, remember this. Also, when they say you are rude than a man, because guess what, we need to be rude. Number four, women like pink. Hell yeah, we do. I mean, I personally don't like pink, but irony, I'm wearing pink right now. Pink is a good color, okay? It's good color. It gives good vibes. I don't know which color does not give good vibes, because every color to me gives very good vibes. But I don't think so. We have to hide behind the black is new pink or orange is new pink. No, black is black, orange is orange, pink is pink, and I love pink, okay? As a woman, I love pink. And there's nothing wrong about it. Although I personally don't like pink, but there are women and girls out there who love pink, and I appreciate that. Number five, can't drive. Okay, so tell me one thing. We can't drive because guess what? We don't want to drive, and plus, women can't drive. How come it is a gender thing? I mean, there are so many men out there who can't drive. Oh, I swear to God, I have been there. I've been sitting in a rickshaw where he was like going stupid all over the road. And I swear to God, even my bhaiya does not drive very well. Okay, so this is nothing to do with you being a man or you being a woman or anything like that. It's just not gender thing, okay? And we don't drive because we don't want to. I don't have any good explanation for it, but contrary to that, FYI, there are few women who really drive really very well. So that just nullify the point here, my friend. And I know there are few more, jaise ki directions nahi samajh mein aate, digits nahi yaad rehte, dates nahi yaad rehti, which happens with me legitimately every single time. But yeah, that's just me, and I know how to embrace it. I won't say I'm proud of it, but I am, but I don't wanna say it out loud, which I just did. But anyway, yeah, that is some stereotype you talk about women, which are true, and you can't help it, my friend. We can't help it. So just embrace it together. Happy Women's Day from Amazing. I am Harshada signing off. If you like the video, make sure you hit the like, subscribe, share with every woman in your life. And what good guys. One love, humanity. Bye.